Oh, are we going or are we not going? Oh, we're going. Okay. All right, we're going to start out with a little bit of music. I'm working on this stuff. And I'm having a lot of fun. I always wanted to play Pink Floyd. I remember my brother. My brother liked Pink. I was really surprised. Really surprised that my brother was a big fan of Pink Floyd and introduced me to one of the first times I heard the whole album of Wish You Were Here. We'll be playing a little of that. I'm just checking my battery here. Don't want it. I think my camera moved. Yeah. Having one of those nights. I think we're okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. On with the show. I met a gin soaked barroom queen in Memphis. She had to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to carry. Fucking man, I swear. Right across her shoulder. But I just can't seem to drink you off my mind. It's my birthday present. It's a cowbell. It's one of the cows I got to come home. That's what they usually they call them, with the cowbell. So you think you might like to go to the show? To feel the warmth, space the confusion. Space confusion. Never used to like this, be excited about this song. I like this song, but I was never really excited about it until I actually learned how to play it on this kind of piano mode here.
Thank you.
you're just another brick in the wall. All in all, you're just another brick in the wall. Go on, cat kids, go on. You don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? Kid, go on, cat kid. How can you have any pudding? How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat? Put a sharp on that. Thank you.
anybody in there. Just not if you can hear me. Is there anyone at home? Come on now, I hear you feeling down. Well, I can ease your pain, get you on your feet again. Relax, I'll need some information first. Just the basic facts. Can you show me where it hurts? There is no pain you are receiving. A distant ship's smoke on the horizon. You are only coming to in waves. Your lips move, but I cannot hear what you're saying. Child, I had a fever. My hands, they felt just like two balloons. Now I've got this feeling once again. I cannot explain, you would not understand. This is not how I am. I have become comfortably numb.
I went too far. It's okay, it's okay. He's back, he's back.
Okay. Just a little pinprick. There'll be no more. It's a little late, I won't scream. But you may feel a little sick. Can you stand up? I do believe it's working good. That'll keep you going for the show. Oh, come on, it's time to go. There is no pain you are receiving. Distant ship smoke on the horizon. You are only coming to waves. Your lips move, but I cannot hear what you're saying. Child, I got a fleeting glimpse out of the corner of my eye. I turned to look, but it was gone. I cannot put my finger on it now. child is gone, the dream is gone, and I have become comfortably numb. Thank you. Christmas. If you wanna see, if you wanna feel love, if you wanna learn the meaning of the word beautiful, look into the eyes of an angel. See into the heart and soul of an angel. Then you will know what it's like to have been touched. With a heart that's wise and old and full of love. You can feel the heartbeat of a truly beautiful, brave woman, girl, child. And that's at least what I see when I look into her eyes, mama's eyes. So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell the green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did that get you to trade your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for cheese? Hot air for a cool breeze? Cold comfort for change. And did you exchange a walk on part of the wall for a lead role in a cage? Thank you. We're just still our souls swimming in a fishbowl, year after year, running over the same old ground. What have we found? The same old fear. I wish you were here.
Song, terrible ending, but I really liked what was in the middle, baby. All right, now, hope you had as much fun as I did.